So I've decided to adopt cloud storage. But how do I move my data to the cloud? We all agree that cloud storage has tremendous benefits. On-demand resources that are scalable and elastic, services that are far more economical than upfront purchases, and architectures that are refreshed in the background so your IT infrastructure never gets old. The market has spoken, and it's clear that cloud architectures are the future of IT. According to an EMA analyst report, 59% of surveyed businesses say that cloud is essential or important to their business. Data grows in a typical data center at a rate of 42% per year, and this number will continue to grow. So you've decided to get on board and reap the benefits of the cloud. Now, how do you move your data to the cloud without disruption? Whether you have static data or an online production environment, Zadara Cloud Hydration makes it easy. Hydrate static data to the cloud in 4 easy steps. First, your data is copied to a Zadara storage appliance. Then, the Zadara storage appliance is shipped to the cloud environment. Next, the data is copied to the Zadara storage target in the cloud. And that's it. The process is complete and your static data is in the cloud. Hydrating an online production environment to the cloud is a slightly different process, but it's still a relatively simple process. First, your data is mirrored to a Zadara storage appliance. Then a second mirror is created. Next, the second mirror is broken and shipped to the cloud environment. Now, the two Zadara clouds are connected via remote mirror and resynchronized. And that's it. Process is complete and your online production environment is in the cloud. What are you waiting for? Don't miss out on the benefits of the cloud another day. Migrate your data today with Zadara Cloud Hydration.